You'll probably be more talkative at gunpoint, I bet. Speak up. What do you know about the person in the photo?
Well, almost nothing, really. The Lawrence gave me his photo and told me there would be a girl with him. I was ordered to keep the pair here in my shop until nighttime if they came to me.
What the heck is going on in this sinister town?
If you're really eager to know what happened to this godforsaken place, go to the local church. There you'll find the records of a now-dead priest with detailed information that I'm sure will interest you. But take some advice from me. You better forget your boyfriend and run far from this town while you still can.
Thank you. Thank you.
These are the priest's records a mortician told me about. Our town was beautiful and prosperous. We enjoyed each day of our lives and were governed wisely and steadily by our mayor. But everything changed unexpectedly, and all our laughter was replaced by mourning. Our town was overtaken by a horrible disease. There is no rescue from this disaster, but one day our town was visited by a stranger claiming he had a remedy for the disease. After taking his miracle cure, the sick began to recover. But the mayor learned the stranger's dark secret. Pretending to be our savior, he was actually an ancient vampire, and the remedy was his blood. The seceding pages are torn out. They must be found.
Thank you. Thank you. This is the lair of a creature that the Lords call a Daylight Guard. This disgusting being executes their orders while they are asleep. At the moment, the creature is guarding a mansion located not far from here. Your mat is probably still there.
This ancient book tells of weird creatures known as Daylight Guards. In days of yore, these malicious creatures were regular human beings. But black magic deprived them of their human forms. Now they no longer know what love and compassion are. They can only execute the orders of their lords with no thoughts of disobeying. Such a creature can only be killed by silver. Arrows with silver tips were most often used for this.
You